An ex-employee is suing the Insane Clown Posse, saying she had to perform illegal acts. Yeah. The woman says, that was not the level of professionalism and sophistication I expected when I joined the Insane Clown Posse. That was not the deal. Did you see them?
Well, I'm ready to begin with Insane Clown Posse. This is outrageous!
You call that being a juggalo?